platinum ionized with ionized and radium, the golden protium and indium and gallium, and iodine and thorium and thulium and thallium. There's intricate terbium, actinium, rubidium, and boron, gadolinium, and niobium, and iridium, and strontium, and silicon, and silver, and samarium, and bismuth, rhodium, lithium, beryllium, and barium. There's holmium, and helium, and hafnium, and erbium, and phosphorus, and francium, and fluorine, and terbium, and manganese, and mercury, and molybdenum, and magnesium, and dysprosium, and scandium, and cerium, and cesium, and lead, francium, and indium, and platinum, and plutonium, and palladium, promethium, potassium, and polonium, and tantalum, and technetium, and titanium, and tellurium. And cadmium, and calcium, and chromium, and curium. There's sulfur, californium, and fermium, berkelium, and also mendelevium, einsteinium, nobelium, and argon, ruthenium, radon, zinc, and rhodium, and thorium, copper, copper, carbon, tungsten, and sodium. Lawrencium completes the list of those that's come to Harvard. And there may be many others, but they haven't been discovered. Aristotle. There's earth and water and fire and air.